Hello. All right, today is Tabata. You know that if you're pressing play on this replay. So Tabata works. Today we don't need any equipment. Tabata is quick burst of exercises with a short recovery period. Today is about 15 seconds in between each rep. Three blocks of work, three moves in each block. So we've got cardio and core pretty much, I think, are all my moves. So keeping our heart rate up, and then we're going to carve out some abs while we're doing that. If you're preggers, focus on booty moves when we are doing core moves. So with that being said, let's get warmed up. Here we go. I'm setting my watch to cardio today for those of you who are interested. Let's go. Freezing cold. Woo. So I need this warm up because it is not 100% hot in here. I am so sore. Light on the toes, pick them up. If you're taking the jump, the bounce out, you're marching quick, fast. A little bit easier on your knees. Stay right here, 10 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Plant your feet, we got body weight squat, okay? All the way down and up. Get as low as you can, come up and squeeze. Just warming up those legs. Woo! Mama, raise me oil. 5, 4, 3, 2, woo, 1. Step to the wide. Interlock those fingers, hands, lift your head, stretch. Into your nose, tippy toes. And fold it over, stretch those legs out. Woo, if you can't get your hands on the floor, just grab your elbows, let your body weight stretch your legs out. Woo, let's send it into one side. That long body stretch. We're doing lots of core work today. Stretch that side out. Woo, we're starting out with a bang. So y'all be ready for block one. Woo. Oh, I might not make it. I was telling the girls before we recorded that I can grab water today. I'm gonna need some real water. This is hydrate. Electrolytes. Not the same as water. I need water. All right, here we go. Block one, I'm gonna show you all the moves because it's Tabata. I'm not gonna give you breaks in between other than the 15 seconds you get. Whew. So, first move is jump squats, okay? Ooh, feet shoulder width apart. You're getting down, you can use your hands for momentum. Come up and squat back down. 30 seconds, right here. Land, modification, come up into a calf raise. Still want you going low. Come up, calf raise. 15 second break. Then we got a good old fashioned bicycle crunches. Okay, so elbow to the outside of your knee, right here. 30 seconds, modification, slow it down. Okay, you can have your feet on the ground and come up one at a time. Whew. The point is to get that elbow to the outside of your knee, really twisting your whole core. And then more jumping, these are my favorites. Plyo lunges, okay? I'm gonna do this way. You're gonna start right here. We're gonna do 15 seconds on each side. I'll let you know when to switch. So we're gonna go down and up, okay? I'll let you know when to switch, you just switch legs, okay? Down and up, 90-90. Same thing, take the jump out as your modifier, come down, and calf raise, trying to calf raise legs wanna jump. So those are our three moves. That core move in between, that is your break. Focus on getting your heart rate back to a normal level during those bicycle crunches. And then coming back up for plyo lunges. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna need water because I can't breathe. All right, so jump squats are first. Again, 30 second moves, 15 second breaks. I'm gonna need some water. All right, here we go. Jump squats in 3, 2, 1, 30 seconds, let's go. Core tight. Booty sits back into those heels. Halfway. Chest high. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 15 seconds into bicycle crunches. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, bicycle crunches, 30 seconds. Starts now. My lungs ain't gonna make it. Chin up to the sky. Breathe. Step belly button into the floor. Again, modification, keep down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pop it up. 15 seconds. And we're into plyo lunges. Again, we got 15 seconds on each leg. Not a long time, so if you're ready to, like, maybe I can jump now and start modifying, this is the time to do it. 3, 2, 1, 15 seconds, let's go. Land soft. Same leg. Let's go. You need to push a little bit harder. You need to go a little bit faster. Woo! All right,
breathing, flexing, the warrior twist.
Okay, this is the one. No equipment. This is the workout you can do in a hotel room. Okay, grandma's basement. You got no excuses. This is the workout you come to. All right, here we go. In and out, abs. Woo! Sit on your tailbone. Okay, pull that extra booty up so you're nice and flat on your tailbone. You're gonna lean it back. Abs are engaged before I do anything. I'm working right here. Hands down, fingertips face your booty. In and out, abs. Up, in. Exhale, inhale. Okay, you can go as fast as you're ready for. Woo, progression, no hands. Okay, letting your abs do every bit of work, pulling those legs back in and pushing them out. Comes from my core. Woo, super mod, one leg at a time. Heels down, extend, other leg. Okay, just slow it down wherever you're at. Woo, we are here for a minute. Breathe. All right, 1 minute, start. Woo. 3, 2, let's go. So much of core work is getting control of your breathing. Again, modification, heels down, one. At a time, you're still leaning back to get that engagement of your core. Woo, we're halfway. Woo, push through. 15 seconds. Use your super low to the ground, okay? And we're Inhale, center, reset. Exhale, and then dip. I'm going to try to go sideways so that you'll might see it better. Whew. There we go, a little bit better. Dip, reset, exhale, reset. Yes, they should be shaking. Again, you're gonna feel it in your lower back. Keep that back straight, flat, not up here. 5, 4, 3, 2. That's it. That's all of it. If you want to do those abs again, you can. That's why I did it for a minute instead of doing 2 blocks, okay? A little bit more strenuous on those muscles. Woo! Where are we at? 33 minutes. Like I said, I think I started my watch early, so maybe we're right at 30 minutes. With a warm-up, with cardio, with core, okay, quick workout, no equipment. This is a good one to do on your off days. Ooh, it's not isolating one muscle too much. Maybe your booty. Ah. Sit tall, get that extra out. Sit flat on your tailbone, chest high. Ooh, gotta work on that posture. In through your nose, hold it briefly, let it go, nice and slow, out through your mouth. Ooh. Good, nice. All right, grab those ankles, roll those shoulders back. This should feel comfortable. Close your eyes, roll your head, or just hold it side to side, trying to get that ear to your shoulder. In through your nose, out through your mouth. Slow, controlled. Tall on that tailbone. Whew, you'll know what I mean. If you really try to pull that extra booty out, you'll get what I'm saying. Walk those fingertips out as far as you can forward. Okay, if you can drop your elbows down to the ground, fantastic. If you're super flexible, maybe you can get your chest down there. I cannot. This is about where my comfort level ends, where it kind of hurts, but also kind of releasing that tension in these muscles. So just breathe in through your nose and exhale. Toes up to the ceiling, knees flat. Walk it back up. Ooh, sit tall, stretch that spine out. Let's reach for one toe, pull it in, stretching that calf muscle, all that jumping today. Definitely on jump days, cardio days, you're gonna love all these muscles back here, okay? From your booty down to your ankle, that's what helps you get up, helps you land. So when knees are strong, jumping gets easier. This up here, okay, will help you get high. Whoo. A nice toned, strong legs. But when all this lands, that's where the work happens. So you want that to be nice and stretched, lugged on. The more you stretch, the easier all this gets, I promise. Ooh, if you skip the stretch, it's gonna make everything else harder. Okay, it's gonna make it more likely that you get an injury. are not some badass because you didn't stretch, okay? Love your body. Listen to it. Let's do one more time each side. I stretch before I get out of bed in the morning usually, like, ooh. Ah, that feels so good. I stretch in the shower. I stretch sitting on the couch, watching a movie with the kids. Like, yeah, everywhere that you can be mindful about it, get some stretching in. Whew. All right, let's put one foot on top of the other here. I'm gonna lay it down for this one. Whew, you don't have to. Okay, you can just push your chest into that leg, trying to keep this leg nice and flat. I'm gonna lay it down and pull it in. Same stretch, just a different way to do it. Either way, you should be feeling it in your booty, in your nose, and exhale, pulling in closer. From here, I want you to drop that leg across your body. Here, stretching that lower back out. Lots of back work today. Eyes. Watch this hand and this hand pushes that knee into the floor as far as you can. In your nose. Exhale, push that leg down. Little pop in your spine. Ah, other side. Pull it in. This one's tight. In through your nose. On the exhale, pull it in closer. Ooh, yeah. I'm gonna do that one again later. That one's tight. And drop it over your body. Eyes, opposite shoulder. Once you get right here, you might be able to walk those hands back a little bit more and push up a little bit higher. Chest high, drop your shoulders, okay? You don't want to bite your ears. Drop those shoulders. Oh, it feels so good on my lower back. You can do this multiple times. You can release it. Inhale, exhale, push it back up. Do this 5 or 6 times. Woo, feeling my back needs it today. You can drop one shoulder, look behind you, a little bit of a twist. Do it nice and slow. Yes. Woo. All right, that's all I got today. Quick, fast, furious. Woo. I'm proud of you for making yourself a priority. Proud of you for showing up, proud of you for pressing play. I know you have a million other things you could be doing right now, like sleeping or taking a shower. Whew, or literally anything else, but you're here and you did it. And aren't you so glad that you did? Like, have you ever truly regretted a workout, no matter how hard it was, no matter how sore it made you for 3 days? It doesn't matter. Like, you've never regretted showing up and getting a sweat on. Not ever. So do that. Remember that. Like, when you're trying to talk yourself out of it, when you're trying to hit snooze, when you're trying to make an excuse and be like, oh, I really need to fold laundry instead of work out. Like, no, you don't. Those clothes will be fine. So don't talk yourself out of it. Just do it. Like I said, in one of those moves, like, don't think about it. Just go. Because if you think about it, if you allow yourself to come up with excuses, your brain absolutely will. So stop giving it the opportunity to do that. Just do it, like Nike, right? I mean, don't overcomplicate it. Don't talk yourself out of it. Just commit and show up and do what you said you were gonna do, because when you do that consistently, you trust yourself. You trust yourself that you're gonna do what you said you were gonna do, and having that self-respect and that self-trust. I mean, it's just the first decision of your day. Like, did you hit snooze or did you get up? You set that alarm clock at that time for a reason. So why are you hitting snooze? You said you would wake up at this time. So if the first decision of your day is slacking, if the first decision of your day is to listen to excuses that don't line up with what you want overall for your life, for your body, for anything, if that first decision is going against what you said you would do, you automatically start the cycle of, oh, well, I don't trust myself. I said I was gonna eat a salad today too, but I got invited to go eat at Spanky's, and so I'm gonna get a burger. Like, you can't keep talking yourself out of things that you want, because that's when regret shows up. That's when you're disappointed and you just spiral out of control, because when it comes down to it, you're mad at yourself when it's all up to you. So make the first decision of your day line up with what you said you were gonna do. Get up when you said you were gonna get up. Like, do what you said you were gonna do. That's it. That's all of it. That's the secret to life, right? Okay, I love y'all. I'm proud of you for showing up. Y'all have a kick-ass day. Drink your water, eat your protein. Personal development, you already got your sweat on, and cut out sugar when and where you can. Love you, proud of you. See you mañana. Adios.